back in action here at Belmont Park, and a happy Father's Day to everybody. We are sloppy. We are yielding, but we are on the turf for two races in the Pick Four. That Pick Four, yes, sir, it's guaranteed at $350,000. It's races 7 through 10 on our 10-race Father's Day card. Also, you're betting through Naira Bets, and you are betting through Naira Bets. You'll be eligible for a 350,000-point hit and split on today's Pick Four. Kicks off in race number 7 at 6 furlongs on a yielding turf course. We'll see if Animal Appeal, the most talented and the main speed in this race. Her return race, Pimlico, is not good. I don't know how well she handled the track. I'm a little bit iffy on her, but I'm using her. I'm also using the 5, Cossi Bella, back to the turf for Chad Brown. Didn't run well in her first start, but she has improved since then. We'll see if she's a turf horse. And the 6, Perdona, my top choice. Love the turn back for her. She's done well down the hill. We'll see if she can do 6 furlongs here. Her last race, Better Than Looks Out of Town. 5-6-8 kicks it off in race number 7. The Poker, most people will be singling the 2 Projected. I understand that philosophy, and it may well work. I'm also using the 3 Battle Rocks. Projected, 1 of 3 in this 5-horse field from Chad Brown, but Projected may just be too good for these. Battle Rocks could be pace compromised for Bill Mott, but given the small field, I think that Balrock's be okay, and he has races that are good enough to give him a chance here. 2-3 in race 8, the Poker, our feature, race number 9. This is a feature race in and of itself. We lost Silver Ride. You've got to use the 4-3-5 India for Chad Brown, second off a layoff. But really, he did not run well last time, so we'll see if he can bounce back. I like the 9 All-Star Red in here. I think this horse has run very well against tougher horses, has excuse after excuse after excuse. Love getting back to the dirt. And also the 7, Hey Jabberjoff, the claim for the Toscanos. Looks a little slow, but he is the loose main speed in here. I'm going to use 4-7-9 in the tough 9th race. Now, we'll close it out. We're going to use 5 horses closing it out. The 1A, the 2B, the 5, the 8, the 14. Don't single the 14. The 14 doesn't have to win. I kind of like the 5 full salute for Linda Rice here, a new face for her. She entered as part of an entry. I wonder if she was hoping it might come off. Once again, let's go through that ticket. It is $45, 5-6-8. With 2-3, with 4-7-9, with 1A, 2B, 5, 8, 14, $45. Father's Day, late Pick 4, guaranteed at $350,000 here at Belmont Park. And also, if you're playing through Naira Bets, and you better be playing through Naira Bets, there's a 350,000-point hit and split. That's the Belmont late Pick 4 on what's turning into a beautiful day, Father's Day at Belmont Park.